Well, hello, and welcome to the episode of the four, where we are still, as I've said, about, I think, 8 or 9 times now that, you know, we're working on that slag slurry sludge production, and still just waiting on the minerals. Yep. What did we need? Crystallizers. We have those. We actually need a few more of those, actually. Boop, boop. And then... maybe I didn't need to make that many. Rip, we need 2 of those. Oh, we can cancel it. Sweet. We need a treatment plant. Getting there. Treatment plant. We have 2 liquefiers. We only have 1 there. We got 1 there, so we'll use that liquefier. We have the 2 filtration units. We just need crystallizers and a plant, right? I think so. Yeah, crystallizers and a plant. Pretty bad, man. Pretty bad. What are we looking at on the chest? 37 charcoal battery? Not a lot. Bam! Okay. Think we got everything we need, so let's figure it out. So I was thinking about it. I think we'll keep this for now. We're just gonna invade this space. Yeah, we'll do that. Just almost done taking down all this. We'll take it all down. And now we hope we made ourselves enough metal to get through this, because this is all we got. We're really chopping it all down. Still want to make landfill. And this will be nice to get the charcoal battery up. What are we up to? Yeah, it shoots up quick, up to 91. Okay, let's figure out the design. Just trying to start leaning towards something like this. Not fully sure what we're doing yet. I think we're doing something like this. Something like this. I don't like how that's kind of spacey. I'll figure something out. Can't quite figure it out. Something. That kind of works. Yeah, that works. There we go. Cool. Windmills are in the way. Wind turbine. Well, it's ugly. But it should be kind of good enough, sort of. Let's grab some sulfur. I can't get through there. Can I grab it? Yeah. Yoink. What happened to the power? Oh. There we go. Much better. We need fluid handling. We'll burn it for now, the mineralized water. If we could. We need purified water, because of course we do. Ugh. Go. It's working. Let's tear down more wind turbines. Mineral sludge is full, boys. Okay. I need to crush it first, I'm retarded. Okay. It's sort of working. There we go. Oi, 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 oi. Stop hitting bad wrong buttons, you idiot. There we go. Iron, baby! Finally. Need another purified plant to make the purified water. In the meantime, we will do some horrible stuff. Mainly this. Fill that pipe up with purified water, and then we'll go back. Right past home. Thought I had a burner. What just happened? We death spiraled somehow. Interesting. It's taking more power. I don't understand. It's like giving me more iron plates, though. Need another plant. There we go. Yes. There we go. We really need to get the top-up valve working. Where is it? Water pump. Where's water pump? I never remember where this crap is, man. There it is. Nice. Come on. We'll just delete it for now. Bam. Nice. I think I'm losing sulfur. I don't understand if I am or not. The sulfur pipe's not full yet. I think it's going up, though. Yeah, the pipe is indeed filling up, so should start seeing some sulfur sulfur log here soon. There we go. Top up valve, overflow valve. Flow for the oxygen and a top up valve for the water. There we go, man, baby. Looking good. Mineral sludge is actually backed up a little bit. That's kind of nice. Don't need storage tanks. I'm just excited to see this back up because it's about to, which is nice. We can put down another couple crystallizers. Yeah, and two more crystallizers here. In the meantime, we could research metallurgy. Actually get our thing going. Okay, this should be working. Stone, please. Oh, I'm out of inserters. Bam! There we go! Okay. Hopefully that works. Looks like it's working. Okay, looks like we're working, man. Finally! Oh my gosh, what a fucking trip this has been. Oh, we can re-automate science finally. It's been so long. This is totally backed up, so we're gonna have to turn the belt. Maybe even need more iron. This boy can't even keep up. Second iron smelter. What madness is this? There we go. Mineral sludge is gone. Power's not looking too hot. Not very good. Guess we have two iron furnaces that are working basically full time now. That's really nice. Cool. It's beautiful. Because it's actually doing something that works. All the slag is being turned into copper and whatever. But we are dying on the power, which means we need to basically get more electricity. That'll help for a while. Up here, a bunch of boilers and stuff, and assemblers and arms. Okay, and then we need control boards, which means we need brown algae again. We haven't needed brown algae in a hot minute. It's even backing up. How much does output? Iron furnace should keep up with it. Okay. Yeah, there you go. We just had a little backlog of something. Okay. Reconnect. Yeah, power's very angry. Okay, guys. Looks like we're doing pretty good. We got red science re-automated. And now we're making a lot of copper and iron, relative copper, a lot, two furnaces. But, looking pretty good now on our little C block. We'll work on getting more electricity next go around. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.